not too much. Oh, there you go. Now you can see some wind. Blowing them little, that little tree, bending it a little bit. There's some movement, not too bad. This is Wednesday, October 10th, and Hurricane Michael is expected to hit shore today. In Geneva, Alabama, we are about 100 to 150 miles north of where the eye of the hurricane is projected to be. We'll keep you posted.